during this fight. Yeah, be no, yeah, it did work. It did happen. And it makes more sense as to why it wasn't working. Oh well, I'm probably gonna need to change strat here either way. Try something else, because I have no idea how the rotation on this thing works. Ouch. I don't think I wanna try that again. Not yet at least. Alright. Faction buff. Start attack. You better be ready. I'm
ready. I've got a plan. Will you see through my move? Hmm? adding.
Kinda iffy about that AoE still. As to whether or not I can survive it or not. Okay, I didn't get the buff on this guy. So I gotta worry about that. There's AoE. Survives. Just barely. There's one proc.
Leave it to me.
I think the biggest thing is I don't have Gerald and Layla next to Lanford. I think it's hampering my damage a little bit. turn 9. I'll probably just back everybody up. Because I'm not confident in being able to do anything to him while he's in that state. Ow. Turn 11 on this. This is gonna be an all in. All right. Time to all in. Well, they're right, it was a DPS race. That's a hell of a DPS race though, holy shit.